In order to protect their organs, it is important for patients to understand all the meticulous planning that takes place prior to the start of radiation therapy. So that's a very natural concern, to be concerned that radiation might damage your organs while we treat. We have over 100 plus years of treating cancers with radiation. Prior to starting radiation treatment, we obtain a treatment planning CT scan, which is a CT scan of the area that we want to treat, in this case, mostly the abdominal cavity. We have the patient in a certain position, the position that they will be treated in on a daily basis. We will then get a CT scan, and then I will personally look at that CT scan and identify the area that I want to treat. I will also look at the surrounding organs that I want to protect from radiation, such as the liver, it could be the lung, small bowel, or even other parts of the colon. I will meticulously draw out those organs and find a way to maximize radiation dose to the area intended and minimize dose to those organs that are of concern to you and me. So we are basically limiting the treatment dose to the surrounding organs while maximizing dose to the intended region.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.